Echo 2-7. This is Squad HQ. Is your team in position? Over.
This is Echo 2-7. We're in position and ready to deploy.
Roger, Echo 2-7. The Rupert's have pulled out the stops for this joint operation. The Yanks have arranged a rib to pick you up once you are in the water. Onshore, link up with Delta at the RV point.
Roger, HQ. We'll report once contact is established. Echo 2-7 out. Yank.
Pleasure working with you, boys. Give them hell down there.
Ready, lads? Go, go, go!
Welcome aboard, gentlemen. Did you enjoy your swim?
Yeah, it's pretty cold.
Too right. It's bloody Baltic in there.
All the more reason to grab onto something. I'll try to get you past them, but keep on that 50 just in case we're spotted. Don't let anyone pass us or they'll raise the alarm.
Don't worry. Any boats we catch out here won't make it back for tea.
That must be Delta. You better move it over there, quick.
Just in time. As you can see, we ran into some trouble on the way to the beach.
We're behind schedule. How can we assist?
There's a fortified airfield a little ways ahead of our position. We have two chocks of Rangers standing by to make an assault, but the LZ is heavily defended.
What are we up against?
Aside from a full platoon of armed guards, there are three Russian-made ZU-23 anti-aircraft batteries. The whole facility is on alert, so it's going to get ugly out there.
How can we level the playing field?
My team will flank the airfield from the west and get around behind them. We'll cut all power to the base so they can't coordinate their defenses, and your team can get in close and take out those guns. You're gonna need satchel charges to do the job.
No problem. My team is fully prepared and ready to take their positions.
Once we blow the generator, we'll try to draw some of their fire away from you. Once the guns are down, we'll regroup and provide cover for the Rangers. Those chocks are already inbound, so we need to get moving.
All right, lads, follow me. Stay together.
Reckon about a minute or two.
Lacing charges! Stand back, men!
You need to double time it to the next...